I'm Dan.
I'm Jean.
Today we're going to talk about epic dunking and something that I made.
Let's go for that.
I'm Dan.
I'm Jean. So today we are going to talk about some epic basketball dunks and something he made.
Yes, something I made.
Or did
something I made.
Yes. So.
Something I made. Well, something I made. But anyway, my brother is an amazing basketball player, so he did a bunch of cool dunks.
And alley-oops.
Yes, they're amazing. And then we did some other shots.
They're pretty good.
They're way better than pretty good. They're like, and then the basketball, he like rocked back and forth.
Oh yeah.
And
there,
then
there was one where like the whole thing went like.
Yeah, but
you'll see it.
Yeah, and something I made.
And something he made.
Yeah, and something I made.
Speaking of something he made,
this is something I made. It is a snowboard.
Yes.
It's amazing.
It's actually made out of a couple different things. So would you mind telling me?
It's made out of a wakeboard, and it is made out of spray paint, and it is made out of
plastic.
It's made out of air. From a Walmart box thing.
Something.
Yeah. These things are made out of the box thing.
Yes.
They're plastic.
They're adjustable.
And then the screws, like that, and there's different screw holes you can adjust.
Adjust.
And
so, yeah.
It's made out of compressed foam right here, and on the top it's made out of plastic, and then I spray painted the Dan and Jean symbol into it. It looks amazing.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yes.
We can't wait to do some
epic GoPro videos of us on it.
So,
get ready for some basketball.
Basketball. Dunks. And alley-oop.
Get ready. Get ready for an epic failure. Brandon.